accompanied by Clemson University President Jim Clements and Coach Dabo Sweeney.